Welcome back to the fourth tutorial of TryPro. This time we are talking about modifiers. Modifiers can be assigned only for buttons, and you can do this in these four dropdowns. So you can maximum assign four modifiers to each action. To create a modifier, click on the modifier button. This will open this window. In order to add a modifier, you need to click modifier, and then it will wait as when you assign a button for a button input. You click that button and then you see basically a new modifier. It will generate a name, but you can create create your own name. Let's just call it ABCD4 for reference. Once you're happy with your name, you can close it. If you're unhappy with the modifier, you just can hit the delete button. So let's just click close. So we already assigned a button to gear, but we maybe want to have it with a modifier. So we click here in the dropdown and click the modifier we just created. Once we're happy, we're done. One important point here. If you're planning to do modifiers in IL2, Battle of Stalingrad, or any of the battle games, it does not support joystick modifiers. It only supports the default modifiers. I have tested it, but sadly it only works with default modifiers. In particular, any modifications to the map file in the inputs gets overwritten as soon as you go into the settings. So sadly, this will not work for any relation which has IL2 inputs on it. So really avoid putting modifiers on stuff which has IL2 stuff on it. Other than that, I wish you a really nice day and see you next time.